Now then, in the box is an Aurora Starry Night light projector from Yunlone. Let's give it a try. Scroll down to read my review and please press like and subscribe. Let's have a look now and see what's inside the box. And here's the Starlight player itself, which I think is quite nicely designed. I think it looks rather good. On the base, there it is, is the speaker grill. On top are music track controls, volume controls, and a switch to change from Bluetooth to ambient sound modes. On the side is the USB-C power in, a brightness control, and the on-off Wi-Fi switch. Everything else is controlled just from the remote. And here is the remote itself, which is full-sized with all the controls clearly marked onto the remote itself, so you can see what everything does. Here's the USB-C power cable, which is a bit short. A longer cable would be better. And finally, here's the excellent user guide.
Bluetooth mode. Bluetooth connection.
Then I've tested plenty of Starry Night projectors before and they've all been excellent, and so is this one. And like the rest, this one can be controlled over Bluetooth and will play music from your connected phone or tablet, and has a Bluetooth speaker for the size is excellent. It can also project onto your ceiling or to your walls. Aurora Borealis style lighting patterns overlaid with green LED stars, and it really just looks spectacular. But this one, unlike the rest, can also be controlled through your smart app. It connects via Wi-Fi to the well-known and popular Smart Life app, and there, from there can also be controlled by voice through Amazon Alexa. And there's the app, which is simple, easy to use, and of course it also comes with a full-size remote. So it's well made, tough, robust, looks good, is really quite spectacular, and with the Wi-Fi control, it's got something the others haven't. And so for me, this is an excellent buy.